Balance beam routine.
Is Larissa Iordache of Romania.
And this is going to be exciting. Larissa started on her week's defeat event on the uneven bars, and she did a very good job. So here is where she can make her move up into the standings. She is definitely an all-around contender. Beautiful. Handspring, full twist. Oh, a lot of trouble staying on. And that could be up to 8/10 of deduction right there.
Also forces her to catch up a little. She lost a second and a half, if you like, regaining a balance.
That's right. Just like on floor exercise, these athletes have to pack so much difficulty, so much tumbling into a balance beam routine, into 90 seconds, that you don't have time to wobble. Step in front to a back tuck. Looks like she might have stopped there on a skill. Again, judges looking for those connections between these skills. Front of handspring, triple twist. Finishes up well, especially with having to make up. Just did not have enough power to get around.
Iordache on beam, 14.966.